I was an outcast because the parents of my classmates would go, do not associate with her because she's a product of a broken family. Yes, it was like being a leper, like you had this contagious disease. Away from home, I quit school. I came to Manila with only 50 bucks, not knowing what I was going to do here.